Drop an old school beat. Now the taste of alcohol is filling up my bladder. What's the date and time? It don't matter. I had a pocket full of phone numbers I was trying to sort. To make a long story short, ran into this girl named Carla. Knew her from the backseat of my homie's Impala. She said, "What's up? Yeah, what's the deal? Check the hairdo, of course it ain't real." Then I looked down, she was fat in the front. I asked how long, well about 7 months. Oh, how time flies when you're having fun. She said, "Yeah, but the damage is done. Where you been? On a little vacation. Oh, by the way, congratulations, who's the lucky man? I don't have a clue." Then she said, "The lucky man is you." I dropped my proof, and everything looked fuzzy. Not a baby by you, the neighborhood hussy. She said, "Yeah, remember that date?" I thought back and tried to calculate. Then I said, "Damn, are you sure it's mine? 'Cause I know you've been tossed plenty of times." She said, "That day, no, I wasn't horn. Your ass is mine." That's when the sweat start pouring, 'cause all I saw was Ice Cube in court, paying a gang on child support. Then I thought deep about giving up the money. What I need to do is kick the bitch in the tummy. No, 'cause then I really get faded. That's murder one, 'cause it was premeditated. So what I'ma do? I don't have a clue. How many months left? Damn, only two. I'm getting no cigar, G.
Never got gaffled like that. I used to do the gaffling. McDonald's was my spot.
You used to get, what you used to do?
G Jack them motherfuckers for them Nissan trucks. Right in the drive-thru. Nigga, get your motherfucking food, leave it in the car, nigga, get out. Straight.